Well, hey guys, today we're learning about conditions allowing civilizations to flourish. The Maya had several modifications to their physical environment in order to keep their soil fertile. Cocoa beans and cornmeal were plentiful throughout the region. 100,000 people lived in such a decent area. The Mayas, the Incas, the Olmecs. Wow. As centuries passed, cultural advances of their writing system also increased. Wow.
By the end of the day, I get so hungry.
I have an idea.
What's that?
Let's all go to the bullpen. Follow me.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat.
Delicious things to eat.
The popcorn can't be beat. The sparkling drinks are just dandy. The chocolate bars and the candy. So let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat.
It's the